I am Blaine Miller, heavy equipment operating engineer. I'm going to demonstrate the start procedures for this backhoe behind me. I have already completed a walk around safety inspection and control identification. The reason why we do these start procedures is to 1, get familiar with the controls, 2, make sure the attachments work properly, and 3, to cycle hydraulic fluid through the system. Let me demonstrate.